my dear, dear class. Please be seated as we begin today's wondrous lesson from the Holy Scriptures. Tommy, stop sticking your tongue out at the cat poster. It's ridiculous. Ahem. Today's lesson is about a king named Nebuchadnezzar, and you can say he considered himself quite monumental. You'll see what I mean. And scene. Hello, my home skillets. It's me, King Nebizzle for Rizzle. Historians believed that I reigned from around 620 BC to around 540 BC. And according to the Bible, I was the king of Babylon who took many of the smartest dudes in Israel into captivity. Some of those men I took into captivity did some amazing things. One was of the name of Daniel, and he was a real dope player. Daniel had some friends, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. One day, I built a massive statue to myself and demanded that everyone in the country bow down and worship it. You know, that old chestnut. And everyone did bow, except for Daniel's squad. So I threw them into a fiery furnace. When I looked into that furnace, there were Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, and a very shiny dude. And when Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego stepped back out of the furnace, they were totally okay. Word to yo mama! And you can read my story and some really cool stuff in the Book of Daniel. Good job, class! Next week we will hear the story from the Bible about a brave woman that stabbed a man with a tent peg. Class dismissed!